Forgiveness is in our hands. Reconciliation is in God's hands. Forgiveness, we just talk like it's easy. Unforgiveness seems more sensible. But the other tension is, okay, I need to forgive, but I'm not looking to have a relationship with this person. It's forgiveness is in your hands. Forgiveness is in my hands. And what that means is there's many people who choose forgiveness that a relationship is never reconciled. That's about what God does. Our choice in our hands is forgiveness.